गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एट होम। स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास व्हाट वी डिस्कस्ड? यस, वी डिस्कस्ड स्टोरी द किचरी ट्रिक एंड देन इट्स एक्सरसाइज ट्रू और फॉल्स एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर। Vocabulary, I give you homework. A few of them send me the homework. What happened the remaining students? Complete the homework and write the question answer in your notebook and send it to me before Monday. Okay? Then the next activity is pronunciation. Listen me. Akbar was the third of the mighty Mughal dynasty, known for his religious tolerance. He was a good and wise ruler. Such kings are rare in the world history, and India is proud of Akbar. Have you heard about Akbar? He was a famous king in the Mughal dynasty. What is the Mughal dynasty? It was the famous dynasty in India that ruled 2 centuries in India. The Mughal Empire was founded by Babur, and the second ruler of Mughal dynasty was Humayun, and the third was Akbar. He was famous in his religious tolerance. Akbar was the third of the Mughal dynasty, known for his religious tolerance. He was a good and wise ruler. Such kings are rare in the world history. And India is proud of Akbar. Okay, then next activity. Writing practice. After reading the story, what you can say about Emperor Akbar? In your notebook, write about his character using up to 100 words. While writing, try to include the following points. I give the notes for this question. Okay. Now we discuss all the activities in our textbook. If you have any doubt, please contact me. Okay. Then the first chapter is over. See you next class. Bye bye.